let's just continue from where we left off. Try to get down. All the way down. I'm nowhere.
Wouldn't you be afraid she'd influence your dreams? Like she's going to do to the sisters of the abbey? That's part of the thing, sister.
Fuck. Fuck you. Well, that was all my sleeping arrows. You just be there.
Okay, that's not what she said. Sister Lara was very specific. Very specific.
The fuck did you hear me? Fucking hell.
Grind your skull into a very fine. Catch me if you can.
You killed her.
I'll tear you into pieces.
As you can see, I'm not killing you. But the dogs I'm gonna kill. Oh, sorry. And you. Wasn't with purpose, but I... Yeah. She's... Two halves.
Jindosh was tiresome. How does this even work? If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Okay. Well, I have not done better, but... Ah, sorry. I do. take a quick pause there. My guard came in with some refreshments. Right, you. You are further down. Always a basement. Okay. You heard nothing.
I can't wait for the month of nets. Fresh picked is so much better than dried.
Is it just you here? Oh, fuck you. Dead. You are cruel, witches, so if you die, I don't care. Key to the orchard can be found in the inventory of its on the here then. Okay then. Where is it? Probably in there. Hang on. Yep, we have one there too. Good that I did this then. And that's locked too. Oh. Unsteady hand. Okay, I'm gonna test this. And full health. Good. Monkey!
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the isle, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Okay. I have to change the snooze. Deal with now. I'm gonna go there. So that one. Oh. This is going all right when I don't need to fucking go up and down, in and out, around and around in the fucking clockwork house. have 4 now. That's good. Rough runes. Don't really think. Mesmerize. Can be good. Do I want that? Not stealthy. Gonna full upgrade that one. I can fuck 2 people over with that one. Okay. That's good. Go even higher up. Here. Fading light. Hello.
That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device.
Bye. That's how you can do it now. You heard nothing.
Now to activate it and sever Ashworth's connection to the void.
Easy peasy. Now I want to get to your office. Still have the choice to kill her.
Face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done. A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
Delilah, I will take apart everything you've built until I have what's mine.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear. I hate you for this, child.
I'm not only going to restore things to the way they were. I'm going to make them better.
Yes, I am. Said I'm gonna use the main entrance. Gorgeous game. No one. Well, my chaos meter is gonna go up.
Don't make So he says, keep alert. And I said,
why am I here? Just to suffer.
Come in, my friend. Oh, welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Nice.
Welcome back. Please, take your time.
Oh.
Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. To wrap it for you, I suppose. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Okay, I am done for now.
And do think of us again.
Of course.
Nah, not this time.
Oy. I'm back.
So it's done. Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth, bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes.
Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Yeah. 420 times. Shit. Well, a little bit better. Okay, I missed two. Here. Well, fuck me then. Fuck. Replay now. Continue.
For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court. Ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaca's mines, Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
And I'm guessing I'm in the void again? No, I'm not. Okay. So, well then. That's Brianna Ashworth dealt with. So, this has been Emily, and me, Dunderdass, and I will be seeing you in the next part of Dishonored 2. So see you there. Bye!